Welcome to Krannich Solar. My name is Katharina Wolf and I'm here to give you a portfolio update. Today I would like to introduce you to the new Sungrow SBH battery series. The special feature of the SBH battery is its high flexibility. Depending on the requirements, the battery is available with 2 to 8 battery modules. Even after purchase, the high voltage battery can be expanded to a maximum of up to 8 battery modules, resulting in a possible power range of 10 to 40 kWh. As a result, the Sungrow SBH series is suitable for both private and commercial energy systems, depending on size. The Sungrow battery also impresses with high performance with up to 50 amperes charging and discharging current in continuous operation. A unit of 8 battery modules delivers up to 28 kilowatts. The battery's energy is up to 100% usable. The safety of the SBH battery includes a multi-stage safety concept and safety certification. The Sungrow SBH is an LFP battery made of lithium iron phosphate, which due to its lower energy density does not tend to undergo thermal runaway and has a long lifespan. Also integrated are overvoltage and undervoltage protection, overcurrent protection, over and under temperature protection, and a DC switch. The dimensions of the Sungrow SBH vary depending on the number of modules, ranging in height from 58 cm to 154 cm. It is 67.5 cm wide and 35 cm deep. The weight of the SBH battery also varies depending on the number of modules, ranging from 106 kg to 376 kg. The installation of the Sungrow battery is possible both indoors and outdoors and is done simply through plug and play. The Sungrow SBH is mounted on a floor stand. A cable connection of the individual battery modules is not required. The SBH battery is compatible with Sungrow inverters. The manufacturer's warranty is 10 years, under Sungrow's usual warranty terms. If you would like to learn more about the new SBH series from Sungrow, feel free to visit the Krannich webshop or contact your Krannich representative. Thank you for tuning in and see you next time!